To live against the grain, then why are we?